trusting training staff and coach Bob and those guys. I mean, they got my best interests. And, you know, obviously I played through injuries before, but you know, I was out, you know, for a month, and I came back and got injured, you know, again. So I don't want that to happen if I do push it. You know, I don't want to have to sit out, play one game and sit out another 2 weeks. You know, so I'm just trying to be smart about it. But also, I'm still itching to get out there on the court. I feel good. You know, we'll see how I feel in the morning. But, you know, I'm just trusting the training staff.